Okay, so this knot is called bowline on a bite. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna have your rope looped. You're gonna take it, get some slack, make a loop. You're gonna take the end of it, you're gonna stick it through the loop that you just made. Then this loop comes out and goes around the whole knot. And then you grab the loop rope that you had go through first, and then you pull it tight, okay? And that is your bowline on the end of a bite.